Might want to turn them round one by one before we get to power.
Yeah.
Then port me.
Then to portal you, that means you're outside the boundary.
I was standing right behind you, like a couple of feet.
It's a meter inside that metal circle. I got the pig on follow. I'll go get on the Uteranus.
Right, whistle them all in. I'll start attacking these three things.
Lava because T Rex pushed me over. I'm out. God damn it, I'm shaking this game.
My lord, my dad is about to get like the boss.
I can see the pig healing things this time. You get, it's actually working.
Oh, there's my damn dino over there. He's a very big boy. Right, he's come up to half life.
I'm giving him as much welly as I can. Where's the piggy?
Piggy is by us.
Oh, I'm dead.
Uteranus died.
I can find my body pick up all that stuff.
I am out of ammo.
I got all your stuff, but I don't know if I'm going to live.
I'm going to go. one died, it wasn't my main one. How long is left on it?
I'm attacking them as best I can.
Those three main key wrecks will still take damage.
Yeah, they certainly are.
No, I'm convinced we would have been able to do the highest difficulty.
What's cool is this is the T-Rex that I took out and leveled up and got its health back, so that's kind of ironic, isn't it? Is that, are you hitting it for 1,000 each shot, Sharky?
No, that works. I've used up the iron rubber. That is one mighty dragon.
He's going down! Oh yeah!
Awesome.
I've got your stuff, Leo.
Cool. Bringing the RG over.
Did you get the credit for that, Paul?
No.
You don't get the credit if you die or if you're outside the instance. It's a pain in the ass.
Oh, then what we'll do is we will later on I'll spawn him on the other map so we can kill him again.
Yeah.
We're going to need more T-Rexes. We've only got 4 or 3 left.
We're going to the other map.
Oh, okay.
One T-Rex is still outside.
This T-Rex has about 1% health left.
Then never guess, is the 3 T-Rexes left? Is it main 1, main 2 and main 3?
Yep.
4 T-Rexes left. Main female is...
Yeah.
Oh, there was another one hiding somewhere.
Yeah, it was down here.
Oh. Duh.
Probably the one.
Right, over here.
Works, man. The pig survived.
I'll actually add it. We're going to put these 3 T-Rexes in. I'll permanent thing them.
Oh, yeah, you are, aren't you?
Yeah, so...
This T-Rex, what's its name?